Hello!
Welcome to Essay Nights. The Essay Slayers. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Explain the Importance of Safeguarding Children and Young People essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at Essay Nights. The link is in the description. We must safeguard children and young people as they are unable to protect themselves alone and are far more vulnerable to things such as abuse and neglect than adults are. It is our duty of care to protect children and young people from physical abuse, emotional abuse, sexual abuse, verbal abuse and neglect. We must be able to identify early on the signs and symptoms of abuse or neglect before the child is to get in any serious danger. A child unregistered trademark as sudden change in behavior could be a huge sign of abuse or neglect. For example, if a child is to be subject to verbal abuse, they may gradually become withdrawn and shy. They may even avoid interacting with other children in fear of being bullied for their differences. We are able to teach children what is right and wrong to a certain degree, although this DOES and unregistered trademark T necessarily mean they can protect themselves if they are to be in a dangerous situation. They may be frightened to tell someone in fear of being abused, neglected more, or may think the person they tell will not believe them. It is of great importance that we are to safeguard children as they are very vulnerable, and as a society it is our duty of care to protect children and young people from any harm or abuse before it ends in serious fatal injury. A child could be severely beaten up until the point of death or admitted into hospital for a long time due to having obtained serious injury. If we are to notice signs of abuse or neglect, we should get into contact with other multi-agency workers such as police and social workers immediately. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about Explain the Importance of Safeguarding Children and Young People essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at Essay Nights for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.